To make the One Health happen, we need the intersectoral collaboration. At the end of the day, you should use data and science to show them that the model of collaboration among sectors works for them. The participation of policymakers in that areas have to be included really from the beginning so that they can see it as an added value and scaling up and scaling out the good model that are showing the benefit for everyone.